Hundreds of protesters took to the streets of Nashville tonight.
From minimum wage to Michael Brown to Eric Garner, hundreds of people took to the streets to make their presence known and their voices heard.
Check 1, 2. Y'all hear me all right?
Swear to tell the whole truth and nothing but the truth. Don't shoot. Some cops will try to act like they own you. They confiscating cameras and they snatching up phones too. Harass and teargas you, but don't get too close to them. Here to protect and serve, yeah, that's not what these folks doing. Cause right now, ain't no justice for Mike Browns in white towns. And they just expect us to pipe down. I'm like, wow, these motherfuckers got a lot of nerve. Asked them what the officer's name was, but not a word. Day two, as the crisis ensues, and the right wing news tries to divide us in two. Let's have a moment of silence, no more violence. And if you're just finding out about it, open your eyelids. Don't shoot, cause it's still happening all around us. Surrounded, I'm trying to stay calm, but my heart is pounding. Bad boys in blue. What you gonna do when someone points them toys at you? Don't shoot. For those of you who share my worldview, don't shoot. Just turn on the news if you want proof. Don't shoot. No limit to what they gon' do. I swear to tell the whole truth and nothing but the truth. Don't shoot. Hands up, don't shoot. I'm begging you, don't shoot. Swear to tell the whole truth and nothing but the truth. But it isn't just the cops, it's bigger than hip-hop. It's propaganda and hatred perpetuated by Fox. It makes me sick to my stomach, it's devastating to watch. But if we remain complacent, the cycle just never stops. It isn't just viral videos flashing up on your screen. The revolution will not be your hashtags and memes. It ain't just the war on terror, it's war against black teens. Obama, Dr. King, black culture and black dreams. Population control withholding Ebola vaccines. And the CIA distributing dope to the crack fiends. Why the 1% is still in control of the cash streams. In the land of the free, but what exactly does that mean? And it isn't just on Twitter, it's happening in the streets. It's happening in the church, it could happen to you and me. It's happening everywhere, but how much do we really care? Is it enough to stand up and say something or sit and stare at the share button? Just acting like we don't hear nothing. Folks is out here killing for sport like they was deer hunting. I know you hear me screaming at the top of my lungs. And I know you can understand me, I'm not speaking native tongues. Don't shoot, cause mama said to never play with guns. But Uncle Sam said that he would loan me his just for fun. It ain't a 38 special, but it gets the job done. Just sign on the dotted line if you want a cop one. Don't shoot, cause yo, they got snipers on the roof. Don't shoot, just turn on the news if you want proof. Don't shoot, no limit to what they gon' do. Swear to tell the whole truth and nothing but the truth. Don't shoot, hands up, don't shoot. Tell the whole truth and nothing but the truth. Did you care when Eric Garner was gasping for air? Did you care when Trayvon Martin was caught in the crosshairs? Did you care? Tell the truth, did you even shed a tear? Do you have kids of your own? Do your problems really compare? Is it fair to pass judgment when you weren't even there? Are you blinded by the glare or just hearing impaired? Are you scared or too caught up in foreign affairs to admit that the same thing is happening over here? I can see it crystal clear, but it isn't just black and white. It's Middle Eastern, Hispanic, anyone who ain't their type. Doesn't matter if you're strolling, rolling, or on a bike. It could be in broad daylight or the middle of the night. And they can try to claim they don't know the difference from wrong and right. But you know better, cause nobody said it better than Spike. And when I'm on the mic, I just say whatever I like. So if you don't agree, then feel free to take a hike. Cause when you're young and you're brown and you grow up in the South, you see things that'll make you wanna throw up in your mouth. Sometimes it kinda makes me wanna murder for realer. But fuck the police, peace to my man Dilla. Cause yo, I'm not a killer, a terrorist, or a thug. Just a person who knows the pain of losing someone you love. These are the struggles every black and minority goes through. So when I say throw your hands up, motherfucker, don't shoot. For those of you who share my worldview, don't shoot. Just turn on the news if you want proof. Don't shoot, no limit to what they won't do. I swear to tell the whole truth and nothing but the truth. Don't shoot, unless it's with your mobile devices. Don't shoot, unless you witness someone in crisis. Don't shoot, we got problems that are bigger than ISIS. So my message to you and my word of advice is don't shoot. Hands up, don't shoot. I'm begging you, don't shoot. R.I.P. Young Boo. Swear to tell the whole truth and nothing but the truth. Don't shoot.
Which are in heaven. Our Father.
tell the whole truth and nothing but the truth. Don't shoot.
A lot of emotions tonight. Fortunately, there were no arrests or serious incidents to report.